Keep climbing, buddy. Nice scramble up Engineer to the summit. Just 32 feet shy of 13,000 feet. Going up. Final ascent after 2 hours of climbing.
There is a trail, you gotta have your nuts strapped on.
Alright, let's strap them on then.
Strap them on and come up here.
Let's take a brief look at what we got surrounding us. Out there, looking beautiful day before the rain. Let's go ahead and do it. I'm gonna film the climb. Feel like you're climbing up a bed of fossilized rock. A couple of these rocks are a little sketchy, aren't they? It's not the most bomber conditions down this mountain right now. Hello. Way down should be a bit fun. It's raining. It's raining. They're hoping to avoid the showers today, but it looks like we're gonna run smack dab into them.
Watch out, my toe got hooked on that big one. I'm
down. I just cut my hand open on a rock. Ryan, I don't know how much further I'm doing, buddy.
Yeah, that's okay. I
It's just raining and it's jagged. All right, I'll wait here. Fill me up. If old women make this climb, we can make it. Huh? Oh. I don't think I can shoot that. Should I come up further? Ryan,
yeah?
Should I come up?
Yeah, right here.
Making the climb up. It's a little difficult right now. Been a long crawl, I feel like. Been crawling for a few miles. Shooting right up this. And you see it's a long fall down as the rocks give out. All worth it though, when you get up here and have views like this. Holy cow. I'm coming up, wait for me. Just last little bit now. We're gonna get up to a tunnel. See if we can shoot up to the summit. Oh my gosh. Don't do it. Well, it'll make for great video. Don't die. If you fall, I don't have Kling's number. Hard to hold the camera steady. I'm breathing so hard. Nice shoot, brother. Easy. Don't get Aaron Ralston. We are literally between a rock and a hard place right now.
Oh, man.
Look at that climb. And just like that, he disappears over the top. On to the summit. Are you not? Are you up? Absolutely remarkable climbing. Ribo, I'm gonna call it quits, brother. You hear me? Ryan.